New tonight for some, it's the scariest animal in Mississippi, a snake in the grass.
Heather Sophia hates this story, but today scientists taught some Jackson area families why it may all just be in your head, Heather. 60 WAPT's photojournalist James Foster has a look.
Snakes are the most feared, hated, despised, persecuted animals out there.
Well, my name is Brian Frederick. I'm a herpetologist at the Mississippi Museum of Natural Science. That's a reptile amphibian biologist. And today is our annual Snake Day lecture here at the museum. We do this every year. It's always a good time. Lots of people come out. And what we really try to do is get kids to not be quite so afraid of snakes. The fear of snakes is something that we learn from our parents.
This is a corn snake.
Remember that. Red touches black, friend of Jack. Red touches yellow, kill a friend.
He just looks mean.
Learn some of the ways we tell the difference between a venomous and non-venomous snake.
And quite often we're really working more on the parents than the children. The parents typically are the ones who come up with more questions.
Could they be, say, up on a high hill somewhere?
There's no dumb question. A lot of people are kind of nervous about asking questions because they think it might be a dumb question. The only question that's dumb is one you don't ask. We do have 55 different species of snakes in Mississippi, and of those 55, we have 6 venomous ones, and we go through the venomous ones, the characteristics that people can use at home or in the woods to determine if a snake is venomous or non-venomous. Is if you came in today and you hate snakes, you're going to leave today still hating snakes. I mean, you can't change people's mind overnight, but what we try to do is just give them a little bit of knowledge and hopefully actually get them to try to see the world through some snakes' eyes.
Heather still wouldn't watch that story, folks. Once again, 55 species of snakes in Mississippi, 6 are poisonous. And by the way, they'll be on display every day from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at our Natural Science Museum.